Hi, this is my first time doing a vlog. Actually, wala talaga sa plano to, pero I just did it because there's a few of my friends na ini-encourage ako na maging vlogger and stuff like that. Pero okay lang naman, wala namang mawawala pag itatry, diba? So for today's vlog, actually wala akong content na maisip or idea. Pero we've made plans actually today. Pupunta kami ngayong airport kasi susundin namin yung best friend na uncle ko galing mainland. Pero hindi ko alam kung saan banda sa mainland kasi nandito kami ngayon sa Guam. And yeah, susundin namin siya kasi ititreat niya raw kami ngayon. I mean, tonight for dinner, maybe sa buffet or I don't know. Malalaman natin mamaya yon. So, actually, right now, hindi pa ako nakapag-prepare, hindi pa ako naka-toothbrush or nakaligo, and ang baho ko na, yeah, tapos, I'm just so happy, actually, kasi kinalbo ko yung sarili ko nung isang araw na coming out of nowhere, kasi nung pagising ko, may nakita kong razor ng anak ng uncle ko, so, ayun, naisip ko nakalbo yung sarili ko for, ano ba, like, ano daw? Hindi ko alam. Pero kaya nga, kinalbo ko yung sarili ko kasi parang gusto ko ng bago para maiba. So, sana ba ako? But yeah. So,
maliligo muna ako at magpre-prepare para mamaya presentable naman ako pag lalabas kami. So, magkikita tayo ulit mamaya. Bye-bye. Tapos ko lang maligo at magbihis at mag-toothbrush. So, fresh na ako. Pero, ba't di ko alam, ba't dumadami yung pimples ko? Nagsasex ba to? Kaya sila dumadami. Naku. So, ayun, paalis na kami. Pupunta na kaming... Actually, hindi ko alam kung airport ba. Pero may narinig ako na port bandang huli sa sinabi ng uncle ko. At, ayun. Basta susunduin na namin yung friend niya. At, of course, dinala ko yung mga importating gamit ko. At ipapakita ko sa inyo.
Guys, of course, una-una, shades ko. At ponds. Pulbos. Ayan, para sa retouch yun mamaya. And passport ko, if ever.
Alis, tinawag na ako, alis na kami. Kaya papakita ko na sa inyo mamaya kung saan kami pupunta. Bye-bye! I don't know why'd you do this to me, you're so cold. You be playing like yeah, 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 yeah. I got told danger follows everywhere. So hi everyone, nandito na kami ngayon sa Fiesta Resort Guam. At iti-check namin yung buffet dito if meron. Tapos pag wala, lipat kami ng another hotel para mag-i-check ang buffet. So, tara i-explore natin ang Fiesta Guam Resort sa loob ng Fiesta Guam. At nandito na yung mga kasama ko, yung uncle ko, yung auntie ko, at yung best friend ng uncle ko. So, nandito kami ngayon. Ayan, nandito yung dalawa kong kasawa.
We are here in Fiesta.
Yeah. So, ito yung best friend ng uncle ko. Siya yung photographer sa Miss Universe.
Hello.
Ayan siya. Tapos yan yung uncle ko. You go, but I still be... Yeah, napakaganda ng lugar dito. Hindi ko ina-expect na ganito kaganda. This is my first time here na makapunta dito kasi yung first na hotel na pinuntahan namin is doon banda. At yeah, mostly na mga nandito is Japanese, noon hindi Japanese, Koreans. At ngayon dito sa likod ko merong mga Japanese na naglalaro ng basketball sa swimming pool at the same time naglalaro din ng volleyball. Wala lang, napakaganda lang ng place, really love it here. Kung gusto mo bakasyon, I recommend you guys to go here. So mamaya na like yeah. This the part where I'm gonna get hurt. I never listened but I didn't deserve it. I was young and she was my first love. So they say that you live and you learn. Like yeah, she got mess with me. check namin kung saan ba mas maganda dito or mag-stay na lang kami dito. So, ayun, tinanong ng auntie ko at ng uncle ko kung bukas na ba yung buffet, pero hindi pa raw, 6 p.m. pa raw magbubukas yung buffet. So, time check is 5:20, I guess. So, ayun. Sayang, kasi maganda sana yung view, kahit habang kumakain ka, makikita mo yung sa labas ng ano, ng resort. So, lilipat kami ng buffet. So, check na lang mamaya. Pakita sa rin. Sa VIP House Chinese Seafood Restaurant. So, nag-change mig venue. Well, actually, mura siya, ano, alam nga, beside man ko. Well, actually, parang ano siya, parang ghetto place, ghetto. Pero okay lang. This the part where I'm gonna get hurt. I never listened, but I didn't deserve it. I was young and she was my first love. So they say that you live and you learn. Like, yeah, she got messed with your head. Oh, yeah, and she'll flirt with your friend. Oh, yeah, make you wish you were dead. Every time she moves on, she says. Sa buffet.
Kasi next year, nakaka-inyo ka na?
Oo.
Either next 2 years. Mag-retire mo kung mga 2 years na. No?
Hello. Yeah. So yeah, we're here and I'm going to show you guys the food. But parang napaaga ata kami. At wala pa masyadong pagkain dito. Pero yeah, I thought na parang ghetto yung place sa labas. Pero dito sa loob parang hindi naman. Parang social din naman, like, kind of posh actually. So, papakita ko sa inyo yung food dito. Konti pa. Get personal. Every time she moves on, she says, who else knows? All my friends are blowing up my phone. Something's telling me no, 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 no. So yeah, mag-uumpisa na kami kumain at ipapakita ko sa inyo mamaya ang lahat ng pagkain na aking kukunin doon sa buffet at I'll guess na sana makain ko lahat, matry ko lahat dito. What I got here,
ganito lang muna karami yung kinuha ko. This is orange chicken and I think pork chop. I don't know what this is, sushi, and this one, I don't know. She moves on, she
says, don't take it personal. So yeah, katatapos na namin kumain, and I'm so full actually. Like, I'm so occupied, but yeah.
Excuse me, is this the way to restroom?
Ay, ano, may pa-ay si Mayor sa restroom. Hindi ko inaakala may pa-ice mayor sa restroom. Ayan.
So yeah, I hope you enjoyed my vlog for today. And please like, share, and subscribe to my channel so you'll get notified if I release the new video. So I hope you enjoyed my vlog. Thank you everyone. Goodbye.